1 kilometer mark. So just like the men's race, it hasn't been that fast in the first half.